Last week, we told you about the start of the Human Rights Torch Relay in Athens, Greece. Well, now the Coalition to Investigate the Persecution of Falun Gong in China says they'll be following the same route that the Olympic Torch will be taking later this year. The Torch will be making stops in cities throughout Asia, Europe, as well as North America. We'll keep you up to date.